Let's go. Yeah. Yeah, bars, yeah. Shout out, John Mayer, no such thing. Welcome to New Orleans, Jackson said to me, presidentially. British versus Americans fought in 1815. Well, the U.S. Army was thought times a thousand. With no naval fleet, I hate to say the opposing team was a thousand times 15. I'd love to tell you America won this fight, but the treaty was already signed. America fought off the British Army 2,000 deaths compared to 304. When the British found out what happened in the game and the homeland they headed back for. So the question is, why did this end the war? Barely matter, 3,000 casualties, small victory. They signed a treaty but had made a transfer. General Jackson, Alex Cochrane, I wonder if they even wanted to battle while in Dutchland. Treaty of Ghent. I love to tell you America won this fight. The last big battle took place on the south side. Jackson led the American army. He had 6,000 compared to 504. I just found out why this ended the war. Because the treaty was